I was so excited to come here to see this volcano erupting, but now there are only clouds. We just drove 2 hours from San Jose with a car. And now we're waiting here, maybe it gets clearer.